Today I want to go ahead and show you a cool trick on uploading videos to Instagram directly from your desktop or laptop computer. Now in the past you used to have to do special sizes on your videos for rendering before you can even upload onto the Instagram, and it used to be really difficult back in the day. But this free program, which works awesome, you could just render any video onto your desktop, doesn't matter how the size is, and it'll automatically adjust, as I'll show you. So let's go ahead, and we want to go to google.com, and let's go ahead and type in Grambler, which is spelled G-R-A-M-B-L-R. And you should see it right up on top here. Grambler.com is the one you want to make sure you click on. So once you're on here, you do have an option of downloading the application onto your Mac or Windows. So whichever device you have, I would recommend to click on it and get it downloaded into your computer. So once it's downloaded into your computer and you click on it, it should take you up to this window right here where you can go ahead and sign in for free. So what you want to do is make sure you add your email, password, and then right here you want to create your own Instagram username. Now if you already have an Instagram account, which probably a lot of you do, just make sure you add that username right here and your password, and then all you have to do is hit sign up. Now if you already have an account, just come right here where it says log in now, and you can log into this screen. So let me log in real quick and we'll jump to the next screen here. Okay, once you logged in, your screen should look like this. If it doesn't, just make sure you are in the upload now on the upper left hand corner here. So I'll take my video and I'm just gonna drag and drop it right in here. So once you see your video do pop up right here, what you wanna do is you wanna crop it to size. So what you could do is you come up to the corner, click, and you're gonna draw this crop down to whatever size you want it. And I can actually crop the whole video here. So I'm gonna drag it, unclick. Once you have your crop set, and you do have the option of changing the crop just by clicking on these little square boxes right here, you can actually pull it in or pull it out also, or you can drag it down a little bit too. So there's many ways you can do this. So I'm going to just kind of pull this down to size here, and then I could just click in the middle here and just kind of line everything up right where I want it. Once everything looks good, I'm just going to go ahead and hit this thumbs up. Okay, once on this screen, you're gonna see like a little play button here where your video technically is, but you can't really do much with it at this point. But over here where it says caption, this is where you wanna add your description and hashtags. So I'm gonna go ahead and paste those on in there. And then you have the option of posting this immediately, or you do have an option of posting this some other time. So if you wanna post it, say, another hour or two, you can always click on some other time and set that all up. But I'm gonna go immediately, and all I'm gonna do is hit send. Now, this is probably gonna take about a minute or two to upload, but once it is uploaded, everybody will see it on the Instagram out there. So anyways, I hope this video helped you out. It's a great way to get your videos out there on Instagram. Please hit that like button if this helped you, and share the video with anybody you think this could help them out also, and we'll catch you on the next video. Have a good one.